Top Gaming went live while I was watching Brain Time, even though the videos have passed the time limit. This was too much.